and welcome to Liz Cafe. Tanasha Donner has been called out by Riz Parfait for not paying for cosmetic surgery worth 850,000 Kenya shillings after she went all out to ensure the singer got her dream body. The procedure is supposed to be free if the singer gave credit to the company that got her work done after the procedure. Allegedly, Riz Parfait connected Tanasha Donner to a surgical clinic in Kenya known as Body by Design. That's where Riz Parfait got her body done, and she spoke about it publicly on her social media pages and even gave credit to the company that was responsible for her cosmetic procedure. Tanasha Donner was allegedly supposed to give the clinic a shout out after the process, but she went silent after getting her dream body and never spoke about it, but still posted her amazing new body on social media. This led the doctors to take action. According to Riz Parfait, she was asked to pay 850,000 Kenya shillings to cover the cost of the surgery, but she's failed to do so to date. Back in 2019, Tanasha Donner had said she didn't like her body and should gladly undergo cosmetic surgery to get her dream body. After fans kept calling her body, her looks and her choice of dressing, she was supposed to go for the procedure back in 2020, but I guess because of COVID, she did not go through with her plans. Sometime in August 2021, she shocked us with a whole new different body. She never said she got work done, but she was curvier in all the right places, that's her hips and her behind. Riz Parfait reached out to the team master Edgar Barre through his Instagram page and made claims that Tanasha Donner had not paid for the procedure to date. She even shared screenshots of having visited Tanasha Donner on the day of the procedure to offer encouragement. Is Tanasha Donner living beyond her means, or does she like living large without going the extra mile by paying what she owes? Sometime this year, she was also called out by a makeup artist for not paying for services for months. Riz Parfait also claimed that Tanasha Donner approached her to inquire about cosmetic surgery and experience, and she went all out and connected Tanasha Donner to a Kenyan cosmetic surgery clinic for a Brazilian butt lift, popularly known as a BBL procedure. In return, the singer had to give the company a shout out on social media, which she never did. The surgery went well and she got her dream body. After healing, she was supposed to post on her social media pages and give credit to the company and the doctors that did the procedure, and she was also meant to share experience. The company even hired a team of professional videographers to film everything, but 2 weeks after surgery, she went missing in action. That's according to Riz Parfait. Riz Parfait had connected Ms. Donner to the company, knowing she'd meet her end of the bargain, but she didn't. Tanasha Donner did not even bother to finish her aftercare, that's according to Riz Parfait, which is very risky. Tanasha Donner has failed to pay the amount to date, and this has Riz Parfait disappointed since she was the one that introduced her to the doctors and the company. The two have not spoken since, and Tanasha Donner did not thank her for her assistance. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section, like this video, and consider subscribing if you haven't done so, so that you don't miss out on future videos by Liz Cafe. Don't forget to put your notification bell on as well. See you on the next video, and bye-bye.